Level your best wings. Keep your racket head, the bow your head, that's your non-dominant hand. Lift the toe of your racket. In such that you fully turn your shoulder and that you don't bring the racket back to low or to high. Lock your wrist to smooth, circular and consistent movement. That you take your racket back, your forehand to may become a ready keep your back wings. It's the consistent, don't take longer back wings. To reduce extra power, be consistent, especially when under restors. Smooth circular and consistent movement that you take your racket back in such that you fully turn your shoulders and that you don't bring the racket back too low or too high. Lock your wrist to smooth, circular, and consistent movement that you take your racket back. Level your back wing. Keep your racket head above your head that you take your non-dominant hand. Lift the toe of your racket. In such that you fully turn your shoulder and that you don't bring the racket back too low or too high. Lock your wrist to smooth, circular, and consistent movement that you take your racket back. Your forehand may become a ready keep your back swing. It's the consistent. Don't take longer back swing. To reduce extra power, be consistent, especially when under pressure.